Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Gul Dukat again, and we are back today with Sins of a Galactic Empire. We have downloaded the hotfix that Lavo has released, so check that out, download it. And also I've put an extra add-on on that Lavo has since released, which is reduced weapon ranges. Now, as you're going to see, it's going to work with these things just installed on your load games, which is great news. There are a number of things that Lavo noticed that he wasn't quite happy with, and he's since fixed, and he also wanted to re-release his add-ons pack. Okay, let's just pause the game here so we know what we're up to. It's been a little while since I played, so it's good to get our bearings here. Now, it looks like we've just got Taris dead, which is always nice. We can colonize Anaxes, and I believe we sent our Super Star Destroyer here. Yes, here it is. Looking marvellous. Now, in the last episode of Thrawn's Revenge, I called one of these an Eclipse. That was an error. This is, in fact, an Executor, and I don't know why I didn't pick up on myself doing it. But there we are. I do know that this is an Executor. This is the one that Darth Vader had. The Eclipse is, I believe, something that the Emperor had at a later date. And it had some kind of crazy super laser or something nutty like that. Not the same ship at all. I knew it wasn't, and I don't know why I did that to myself. But there we are. Can't be perfect all the time, can we? Now let's just check out these vessels that I've got here very, very quickly. This has got a colonization capability, so we'll be able to colonize Taris. The deepest irony. We still have our little cabal of ships protecting Eriadu here, because it's important that we get our Eriadu strength gauntlets. And by that I mean colonize the shit out of it. Okay, I'm going to need to perhaps bring these ships back this way, colonize this planet, and then move them up here. Without further ado, I think we better carry on. So let's unpause the game.
We have wiped out an enemy colony.
Which is always nice.
Coming about.
Enemies like that when we wipe them out. Now, we may get a little bit of chop here. I'm hoping that we don't, but I'm rendering a video at the same time as doing this. So, that could be interesting. Okay, so we've got our ships here. We can't colonize this yet because hostile culture is too strong. But knowing that we've wiped out these two colonies, I think it's entirely plausible that we can build our own stations here and here, and that's going to allow us the opportunity, or afford us the opportunity.
Ready.
Let's go and see
with haste
what's down here. We'll go and do it with haste. Magnificent. Must be level 5. What level is our supercat now? It's level 4, and it's called the Glory.
A new colony has been founded.
Right, they're off. We've founded
Ready.
A new colony there.
Coming about.
We're going to bring our ships this way. And let's very, very quickly get some more resource accretion. We're going to build a holonet relay station, and we are going to build a trade station, as always.
Research complete.
And there we go. Let's just make sure we find anything that there is to find on the planet as well, because that has stood us well in the past. We've got something here called a matter compressor. Okay, somebody's calculating the jump to light speed. Ha ha, the executor is off. Diddling, 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 ding, ding, diddling, 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 ding, ding. Let's get in there and have a look at him. Alright, looks like it's going to deck everything in the system. Woof. Bad times for everyone else. The damage it puts down is just remarkable.
Planet development finished. Structure complete.
Appears to be firing more proton missiles or proton torpedoes than it did before as well, which is interesting. Okay, our vessels here hopefully are going to be going to the next section shortly. Now what do we need? Well, let's concentrate on garrisoning our planets. Hangar defense was always going to be useful. The Golden 3 platform, I think we could do with affording ourselves the opportunity for that. The ion cannons, Shaak used well in the last episode. Tactical damage increase, why not? Planetary shielding, I don't really want planetary shielding, but let's do this thing. Let's do this thing! And trade stations, and of course the orbital interdiction field.
Preparing for hyperspace jump.
That's everything on that tree, and we've already got it. We've got everything in this tree. Research what about a diplomacy tree? I'm not really all that interested in diplomacy with anyone, but... I'm what you might describe as a completionist.
We have wiped out an enemy colony. Research complete.
Magnificent. That's pretty much all the research that we're going to want to do. We've wiped out this colony already.
Our planet is under siege.
Got a planet under siege somewhere. We've got to check out what's under siege.
Structure complete.
Well, in theory, it's this one.
Development finished.
There is a random event. Somebody in the last video asked about random events and how it was that I could turn them on Sins of the Prophets video. You must have the DLC in order to use planetary events. So if it's not working for you, if you can't turn random events on, it's because you haven't downloaded the DLC. Very, very simple reasoning behind that.
Commander, roger that.
Roger that. No, not like that. We still cannot colonize that world, but I'm quite sure that our vessels...
Ready.
We'll soon be in a position.
Awaiting instruction.
Which will
moving into
allow
position.
That to happen. You can see our culture is already moving along this line a little bit. And that is good news. Good news, everyone. Right. Oh, a couple more pieces of research that I could benefit from doing here. Is there anything else that I've missed? No. That's excellent.
Research complete.
Okay. Damaging my population like that. It's just rude, isn't it? Will they never learn?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Okay, this should be colonized momentarily.
Preparing for hyperspace jump.
He says.
A new colony has been founded.
Where's this new colony being founded? Ah, here it is. Okay, so, let's do what we always do.
Structure complete.
Mo trade. There we go. And ensure that we're not going to be losing money from
awaiting
it.
Orders.
The fleet can now move.
Moving into
to
position.
Ariadu.
Yes, sir.
The Ariadu defense fleet can
location
now move
confirmed.
To Aquaris.
Awaiting your command.
And the Executor's just going to go and have an attack by itself. And we're going to see what we find.
Research complete.
Research complete. Good times. See, this was the Ariadu defense fleet. It wasn't a full strength fleet, but it is. It's ample. It can do what it needs to do, and that's the main thing. That's what we really want. We're in a pretty strong position
planet
now.
Finished.
It appears that the CIS and the Vong are more interested in fighting each other than they are in fighting me, and I can't ever see that as a bad thing. Our Executor is just coming to the point where it can jump. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, sorry about the brief cut there. One of my videos finished rendering and decided that it wanted to start playing automatically, and that created a lot of sound that we didn't want. But while we were paused, let's just see what this is. This is Avec Linu. Now this is a Vong vessel of some form. Doesn't look like it's a capital ship, but it does have quite a lot of health. I'm actually going to repurpose my ship to attack it.
Fire at will.
Because I do not want the Vong in my systems.
Preparing for hyperspace jump.
There you go. That's that problem solved. It's a Vong. Oh, there was a Vong fighter. Dead now. Quite an interesting little thing. Looks
structure complete.
Some kind of horrible blobule. Alright, yeah, right. It's dead as fuck. That's good news.
Ready.
And the defense fleet has arrived.
Our planet is under siege.
That is most unfortunate.
Ready.
Research complete.
Is that still this planet? The population has gone down to zero now. Look how much we're losing per second as a result. That's unfortunate.
Phase jump complete.
That is not what we wanted. Okay, let's bring
yes,
in the defense
sir.
Fleet
confirm.
Here. Can any
ready.
Of the new defense fleet take this world? We can't colonize because of hostile culture anyway. That's
structure complete.
That's okay. Here we are. The rebels have decided to mount a last-ditch defense with lots and lots of holonet relay stations, so we are just going to send the Executor to
targeting at maximum
sort
firepower.
That problem out. Excellent. And while that's happening, let's just ensure that everything is going the way that we want it to over here.
Awaiting instruction.
Which, of course, I'm sure it will be. Damn rebels and their culture. Webbles. Got some Y-wings coming at us like Cleopatra. I think it may be too late for you, Rebellion.
Research complete.
There they go. Knock them out the box, Luke.
Structure complete.
And this is a large Pangaea planet. Let's just hover over it.
Research complete.
Looks like it's good for all things. That's a really nice planetary
structure
texture.
Structure complete.
Whew. One early.
Intel reports an impending pirate raid.
Okay, looks like we've taken that planet.
Go ahead, Tag.
So this fleet can now come here.
Awaiting orders. Destination confirmed.
And let's ensure that we've got everything that we need.
Attacking an empire has become more
profitable. It was pricey. And, of course, a holonet relay station and a spaceport. We're going to be developing these further as we go along.
Pirate raiders are on the loose.
They're not after me, so I don't have anything to be really concerned about here. I'm pretty sure the Rebellion has just thrown the gauntlet? It's just thrown its hand now. It doesn't look like this is going to be a danger.
Yes, sir.
In any way, shape, or form. We have beaten the Rebellion, ladies and gentlemen. There is no way they can come back from this.
Planet development finished. Structure complete.
Preparing for hyperspace jump.
Research complete.
Let's have a look from the Golan's perspective. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he knows he's fucked.
Comsat has detected inbound hostiles.
Okay, looks like we've got inbound hostiles somewhere, so we better come out of this screen and just see what we got. It appears to me that the inbound hostiles... I love the smell of rockets in the morning. How did you know? Looks like the pirates are attacking that area, so what we're going to do is we're going to repurpose this entire fleet.
Destination confirmed. Coming about.
And it appears to me that the pirates are becoming a problem for us. I don't like the idea of that. Let's just have a look and see. Yeah, they're not actually coming for us.
Navigating to coordinates.
But this is, it's still something that I don't want to chance.
Research complete. Comsat has detected inbound hostiles.
Further inbound hostiles. This looks like a large pirate raid.
Planet development finished.
I'm genuinely hoping they just go past our world.
Pirates are raiding one of our planets.
There we go, they are raiding one of our planets, and that is simply not good enough. I expect better. The Empire expects better. I think the Executor might have to do something about that. She's doing fine, her health is good. Those holonet relay stations are going down like the sacks of shit they are. They appear not to be directly raiding, so I think what we're going to...
Calculating jump to light speed.
It looks to me like they are going for... An Axis. They're trying to annex an Axis
Research
all over again.
Comsat has detected inbound hostiles.
And we cannot allow it.
So jump to hyperspace!
Well, come on, Victory. Jesus. Looks like we'll intercept them as they enter the planet.
Phase jump complete. pirates are raiding one of our planets.
Well, pirates, let's get it on indeed.
We've wiped out an enemy colony.
Magnificent.
Research complete.
Right, I think this fleet should be able to sort that out with minimal losses. If any at all.
Structure complete.
Excuse me, I'm still dying.
Our fleet is under attack.
Okay, let's see what our fleet is up to. Neutron Star Destroyer. Well, that sounds interesting. Let's see. Oh, Neutron Star. Okay. They look quite interesting. I don't know what they do.
ComSat has detected inbound hostiles.
More inbound hostiles. This is getting silly.
Our planet is under siege.
Ugh, that thing is just decking us.
Research complete.
Pirates.
Nothing
pathetic.
Of value has been found. Pirates are raiding one of our planets.
Well.
Planet development finished.
My level of concern is fairly low.
Structure complete. Research complete.
What do you think, ladies and gentlemen? Should we go and deal with the pirates now? You can see the reduced weapon range is in effect now, because if you look here, how much closer we are. That is actually significantly closer. It's a 50% range decrease. There is also a 66% one, but I felt that fleets might bunch a little bit were that to happen, so I decided to
Nothing
go without
of value
it.
Has been found.
Nothing of value has been found. Now, one thing I promised some time ago is that we would upgrade this, so I've done it. Woohoo! Finally. However,
research
this
complete.
Is here, and it's going to kill all of our population off, which is just terrible news.
Research complete.
Well, it looks like the pirate menace has been dealt with.
Awaiting your command.
So let's send our fleet
Fall
back
out.
Here. Because I think we're at the point where we're going to be able to colonize that now. Well, one thing that we can do in order to
More crystal is needed.
Sort these dang pirates out.
More crystal is needed.
Well, ultimately what we're going to do is we're going to defend this to the hilt, so any pirates that try and come past here, we'll sort them right out.
Awaiting your command.
A gunship analogue. This looks like to be another Vong vessel. They are going to be the next problem that we face.
Research complete. Planet development finished. Squad leader here.
Calculating jump to light speed.
Well, the Empire is in firm control at the moment. That's a lot of bunga. And what will it go to next time? A 4,000. With a population growth rate of 6.1. Whew. Yeah, gotta get it. Oh, yes. Gunship analog. There's something else. Three enemy
Awaiting
vessels.
Your command.
Let's see if we can sort them out. It appears that they've switched their attention from the CIS to me, and for some reason they think that's acceptable behaviour.
Reporting in.
I naturally don't.
Destination confirmed.
Destination unknown.
Reporting in.
Yes, Commander.
Planet development finished.
Yes, Commander. No, Commander.
Awaiting orders.
Three bags full.
Reporting
Commander.
In. Awaiting orders. Reporting in.
Oh,
research complete.
Bit of that. Bit of that. Bit of that. Done.
ComSat has detected inbound hostiles.
Enemy forces are approaching Taris. There is another pirate raid occurring. So we are right to try and defend Taris here. To the hilt.
A new colony.
Hopefully they're just passing through. I will let them do what they do and hope for the best for the minute. If it becomes
Research
a problem,
complete.
We can always bring the fleet back.
Awaiting your command.
Research complete.
But I think we need to ensure the executor stays there just to defend this world, because it looks like it may become a problem ultimately. We have taken this world.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Armed and ready. Ready.
That's nicely armed and ready. I'm extremely pleased. I'm going to ask you to leave the fleet, sir.
Pirates are raiding one of our planets.
Are they? Is that what they're doing? It looks to me like they're just passing through. And ultimately, I think they're going to come to this world.
Our fleet is under attack.
As always, trade station.
Our planet is under siege.
Holonet relay. Our planet itself is not under siege from the looks of it. It looks... These pirate fleets are getting larger and larger, though, aren't they,
research,
ladies and gentlemen?
Complete.
One thing that I would like to see in pirate fleets is true capital ships.
Planet development finished.
It's something that I've seen other mods incorporate, and I always appreciate that. I always appreciate a heightened pirate threat, because I feel like they're, generally speaking, just an annoyance.
Ready.
Nothing of value has been found. ComSat has detected inbound hostiles.
Calculating jump to light speed.
Okay, let's see what happens. Let's just be careful.
Structure complete.
As always, let's get our defenses up on that world a little.
Research complete.
And see how we're doing here.
Pirates are raiding one of our planets.
Are they in fact raiding it? Or are they simply passing through? They are simply passing through. Not a problem, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, this is going to be one of those negative tax income planets, which we oh so enjoy. Yeah, these pirates are just passing through. They aren't posing a threat to our planets, and our fleet is here, lying in wait for them.
Ready?
Right where they're going to jump in. Well, almost.
Structure complete.
Which is good, but we can escort carriers.
Analysts have found a powerful artifact.
Ooh, power core relic. That sounds good. Yeah, looks to be an interesting-looking carrier vessel. I like that.
Structure complete.
What else have we got?
Pirates are raiding one of our planets.
Look at that stream of pirates. We've got something else coming
along. A new colony has been founded.
That appears to be some kind of random event, which is going to no doubt kill all my bloody population. And a Vong vessel is once again invaded, but it wasn't a problem. Alright, we've taken that planet.
Ready.
Let's bring our ships
navigating
home.
Navigating to coordinates.
Research complete. Planet development finished.
Okay.
Structure complete.
Doo-doo.
ComSat has detected inbound hostiles.
Inbound hostiles, you say? Surely not. Stop calling me Shirley.
Preparing for hyperspace jump.
Awaiting your command.
Okay, where does the executor want to go next? I believe this way.
Right away.
I have spoken.
Research complete.
Right, the pirates are going to jump in and they're going to get absolutely dead.
Structure complete. Pirates are raiding one of our planets. Structure complete. ComSat has detected inbound hostiles. Structure complete.
Those pirates are just getting pounced on as they go. Now we've got this annoying thing here, which is exactly what I said it was. Extremely bloody frustrating. What I want to do in order to minimize the pirate annoyance.
Pirates are raiding one of our planets.
Let's build a couple of nice golden threes there. Some hangar defences. What have we got here?
Nothing of value has been found.
I don't think I want any ion cannons. I don't think they're necessary. Maybe one. Maybe just one. There it is.
Research complete. Structure complete.
Another couple of hangar defence stations.
Pirates are raiding one of our planets.
And some homing mines.
Structure complete.
That looks to be a reasonable defense to me.
Preparing for hyperspace.
Another gunship analog. They're actually... The Vong appear to be interested in us now, all of a sudden. They're like, well, who are these guys? don't be causing trouble? Which, of course, we plan to be.
Research complete. Research complete. Our fleet is under attack. Structure complete.
There we go. That should do. Hello, we actually have a rebel fleet to deal with.
Research complete.
Let's see what they have.
Structure complete.
Nothing that's truly dangerous, I don't believe, but we'll have to keep an eye out just to ensure that we don't make any errors. I am not seeing any enemy capital vessels. Not a one. This is their planet. This is an ore planet. And this is their capital. That's a thing, ladies and gentlemen. That is a thing. We've got a power core relic here. That's always nice. Okay, I think the defense fleet
awaiting orders
can move up one.
Coming about.
As we are going
Intel
to be able to...
An impending pirate raid.
I'm not too concerned about this pirate raid. Can we upgrade these golems? Okay, we can't. But one thing that I think we should be able
Attacking
to do...
Attacking an empire has become more profitable.
Is, let's upgrade our logistics capacity here and build some shipyards. We'll build one of those just because we can. A couple of class 1 dry docks.
Planet development finished.
A couple of class 2 dry docks. That should
Structure
do.
Complete.
And I wanted to look at the heavy constructor, which is around here somewhere. There it is. Build a couple of those.
Research complete.
She's barely taking a scratch, ladies and gentlemen.
Structure complete.
Preparing for hyperspace jump.
Here come the pirates. Let's see what they do against us.
Phase jump complete.
I mean, hopefully they're not going to cripple these defences. I'll be upset
finished.
If they do. Got a little iron cannon there that will disable things periodically. Nice little model. In addition to that, we have our Golden 3 platforms.
The pirates are raiding one of our planets.
Oh my god.
Structure complete.
Okay, it looks like things like our missile platforms might actually be in a little bit of trouble here. Just because they don't have a great deal of health.
A new colony has been founded. Planet development finished.
Seems like this has been converted. Which is an interesting thing I didn't know could happen. As is our Golan 3 platform. Defense platforms alone are not enough to stop them. Seems that they can convert installations. And now they're going to be firing on our own vessels. Oh dear. That is just extremely interesting news.
Awaiting your command.
I think after the glory has taken down this world, we're actually going to send it to the pirate base. This is becoming a nuisance that I'm not willing to allow. dang pirates! And it looks like we have taken Nesperon.
ComSat has detected inbound hostiles.
Oh, more inbound hostiles. That's just what we damn well need. I had no idea that the pirates could do that.
One of our planets. Planet development finished.
Quite amusing, really. Ah, the things you learn.
Ready.
Going is going to go down. Minimal health drop on our
research complete.
Executor class. There we go. God, look at the damage she does when assaulting a world. Well, that's going to go down like a sack of poop.
ComSat has detected inbound hostiles.
I had no idea that that could happen to our stations. Ah.
Structure complete.
The more you know.
Pirates are raiding one of our planets.
Oh, you don't really want to assault an access. You're going past me in order to assault the Intergalactic Banking Clan. I know you are. But you have upset me, and I cannot allow this to stand. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you've enjoyed this episode. It's been a bit of a slow one. It's just basically cleaning up the sickening rebels. We found their next capital world, and we've also found that these may well be planets that are controlled by the Vong. From the looks of things, if you can see these blue lines coming down towards me, so they are going to be our next target. Let's just ensure that it is the Vong, and I'm not just talking out my arse. Yes, it looks like it's the Vong. So that's going to be our next challenge to face. They've sent a couple of ships into our areas. Nothing that looks in the way of a concerted assault at this point. But still, we must be concerned about these things, and we've got to deal with it before it becomes an issue. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, you tell me what you think I should do next. Do you think I should actually take that pirate base out? Because it is a bit of a nuisance.
Research complete.
Or do you think I should in fact do something else? Do you think I should come down this line or this line? Let me know, ladies and gentlemen, and hopefully I will talk to you soon. Gold Ducat, signing off.